This is something that we recognize is going to enhance the care to our patients that we serve. We know that lung cancer is unfortunately remains a serious problem. It's the number one cancer killer in both men and women in Ontario over the age of 50. And a very important part of the evaluation of patients with lung cancer is determining precisely the extent of spread of their disease. The EBUS machine allows us to biopsy lymph nodes from within the airway using an ultrasound probe and a needle that comes out of the sidewall of the scope. We can actually precisely biopsy lymph nodes and establish the extent of spread of cancer.
With the EBUS, which is endobronchial ultrasound, rather than having a patient go to the operating room for a mediastinoscopy, which is a more invasive procedure and often makes them stay in the hospital overnight, this way we can do it on an outpatient basis. It's less invasive, so there's less risk of infection and less risk of extra complications.
I think it also will prove to reduce the cost to the health center for operating time and resources that we now won't require. Yeah, I mean, it really has been an eye-opening experience to me to see how incredibly generous our donors have been, our patients, their families. I think it speaks to their gratitude for St. Joe's and what the health center has provided them. And I'm speaking not just as a surgeon, but the care that they've received, the outstanding nursing care, the physiotherapy care, the social worker, respiratory therapist, everyone that had roles to play in the care of our patient population. I mean, this is it's really a tribute to them.